just walk in and be able to get in and work out with people, not just by yourself. Because sometimes it can be kind of boring to isolate yourself with your headphones and focus on your own deal. You got to constantly vary functional fitness done at high intensity, and that's what I do. If you look at the evolution of WWE and the superstars that are in the ring, kind of the things that we have to go through on a day-to-day basis, there's really no other way to properly get the job done. It's really helped me as far as my conditioning in the ring and as far as injury awareness. My mobility is the best it's ever been, and I'm almost 30 years old. It's awesome to be able to do something different and kind of share it with everybody else. Now we're getting a lot of other guys on board as well. My biggest advice to someone looking to start a fitness regimen of any kind, really, is to just seek out good training. It's scary to walk into a gym for the first time. It could be life-changing. I've met tons of people over the last few years thank me